There's no doubt police chases can be exciting to watch, but this one may take the cake. SWNS reports that police officers in the UK turned down a random street while on patrol and came across this, a T-Rex running like mad down the middle of the road. But the officers don't seem to be upset. In fact, quite the opposite.
Good lady.
They continue following the prehistoric suspect until he or she eventually runs out of breath and stops. One of the officers involved in the case jokingly said about the dino, "Makes you wonder how they became extinct, don't you?" Afterwards tweeting, "We can confirm the Do You Think You Saw Us is not extinct, and they can run real fast. Let's hear your best Why Did the Dinosaur Cross the Road jokes, please." So here goes. Why did the dinosaur cross the road? Well, it looks like he was trying to get away from the police.